authority on this very nebulous and highly speculative issue of Santa Claus.
Jimmy, stop being such a Mr. Science Head and learn to enjoy Christmas. Maybe I can teach you how using the magic of song. Glow by the fire as I sit and perspire. I'm cozy and snug. I sip from my mug, basking in the warmth of Christmas Day.
We get gifts from relation checks and fake denominations, laptops and things, gadgets that ping, basking in the warmth of Christmas Day.
These feelings that you speak of are subjective. All I want is something that is real.
Christmas joy should be your one objective.
Last summer I was bitten by an eel.
Huh? Kids eat sweets in profusion, dainty treats for the choosing.
The punks may move.
Their hearts all aglow, basking in the warmth of Christmas Day.
Very nice.
Thanks.
Your answer's more elusive than it should be. I run into this problem every time. How could a guy that fat fit down a chimney? How could he survive the Arctic climb?
Happiness is the reason we delight in the season. Science is fine, but don't waste our time. We're basking in the war.
I can't concur.
Basking in the war.
But where's the proof?
Basking in the war. Christmas Day!
That was fun! Now let's do a hot salsa number about Arbor Day.
Give yourselves a hand, huh? Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh, well, thank you.
Ah, underpants!